Yes, yeah, nice top end there from Tait. And the really good guard at that top end. The Josh Fletcher didn't care. A 725 on a 723 dial in with a 0.88 light. The Styro fan dragster will be back around.